Here we go. Ben, knucklehead soon out of Las Vegas. And Kareem, also from Las Vegas, two Las Vegas residents. Kareem's in the Vagabonds crew from France. International B-boy right there, winning a lot of titles under his belt. And another battle. Let's see who goes first. Winner, of course, from this will go to the finals against Gravity. Strategy at its finest right here. Ben throwing down first. Let's see what he has. Two high flyers right here. Ben with the intricate moves. Literally floating in the air. Like I said, these lights will drain your energy. 10 times harder just being under these crazy lights. Nice freeze. Kareem on the comeback. Winning a very controversial decision earlier against Miho. Makes it from forward in with this powerful style. Comeback, round two. This is a three-round battle. Three rounds for each B-boy. Somebody from Las Vegas is making it to the finals. Nice. Ben's hungry. Both these guys performers in Las Vegas. Ben with the Jabberwockies and Kareem, the Cirque du Soleil. Last round of the battle. Both these guys been in the game for a while. Both since the 90s, pretty much. Round three, last round for Kareem, end the battle. Switch halos, signature of Kareem's. Going a little slow on him. A close one. Ben and Kareem. Let's go to the judges.
1, 2, 3. B-boy Ben is going. Shout out to Kareem for doing his thing.